momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalize here?
Terrific block there. Well, every finisher's dream. He was staring right at an open goal, Lee, but could not finish.
Well, I'm not a goal scorer, but even I would have put that one in.
Just not looking confident in possession. Corona. In possession, Adama.
The referee is indicating.
Incisive pass.
2-0.
And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Space afforded him. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. He's got space. Phillips. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Martin, Guardado, in possession, Adama. Oh, he's through here! Got to be, and he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add.
Maneuvering his way forward. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but it was close.
And slipped through beautifully. Crossed into the penalty area. Dealing with the threat that was real. Martin. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Couldn't keep it. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Oh, they've lost it. Jesus Corona. Well, he took care of it defensively. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And do they mean business on this occasion? And very deftly cut out. Guardado. Nothing wrong with that idea. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge.
High pressing at its best. Using his physical strength. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He takes aim, and the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Number six, Danny Drinkwater.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Henry Martin. Jesus Corona. And a strong tackle. Good numerical situation.
The hosts have really controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Danny Drinkwater. And now they have the ball back. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And can he deliver accurately? Thunder's clear. Now Guardado with it. And fed forwards. Jesus Corona giving it a try. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Textbook defending inside the box.
Corona. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Guardado. Andres Guardado. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Far from a good pass. He continues to make hay. Real chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, he fancies his chances. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And over comes the corner. Just couldn't capitalise there. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
The fourth official has indicated...
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Couldn't keep it. Useful looking ball. And he's found a bit of daylight. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. It's a massive lead. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee. Making excellent...
where the latest be. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we rushing roulette to a game.